this shelter has been abandoned for some time.
Bill, slow down.
Perhaps we can find...
Are you all right, Grandpa?
Don't worry.
You haven't eaten properly.
I'll make some soup for us. I hope this is enough for everyone.
Something hot. I thought I'd never feel warm again.
You said it, Buster. I'm starving. Oh, it tastes wonderful. Picking up like crazy! A blizzard's coming!
Everyone!
Bill? Bill? He fainted!
Grandpa? Grandpa, what's wrong?
Get him on a bed. Hurry!
Bye. No. Book.
Bill!
Wake up, Grandpa! Wake up!
Bill's passing was hard on everyone, especially Sean, who spent the entire night weeping. Buster found a notebook while sorting through Bill's belongings.
Construction plans. Grandpa always dreamed of building a safe home for us.
I agree. Protecting us was all he ever wanted.
Thank you.
3 new survivors wished to join us, but one of them looks quite sick. We need to check the city temperature. The temperature is too low.
Is that my imagination? Run for your lives! The snowstorm is coming! It buried our whole city under 10 feet of snow and abandoned my grandfather's dream? I don't think I need to warn everyone.
Smoke from our furnace represents hope to many survivors out in the frozen lands.
We'll have venison for dinner. I cannot wait.
No! John! Run!
We're saved! Thank goodness! Whew!
Thank you, kind strangers. Are you...
I'm Bahiti, an explorer with the Dawn Alliance.
Clinic? We have no steel?
I've heard rumors of abandonment.
Hello from the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
Thank you.
We can certainly do with more materials.
That I agree.
I'll do all I can to restore law and order.
From the Dawn Alliance's most handsome poster boy.
I'll do all I can to restore law and order.
Completing this one will take a